Now, moving on to next topic, which is the extraction of glycoside. How we can extract or separate out glycoside from the drug or plant material. So, the method which is called as a stress out method. Stress out method, which is the most IMP extraction method for your examinations. Now, in this method, we take the powder drug or the crude drug. Take the crude drug, dry the crude drug, and then powder it. Okay, after powder, we do the continuous extraction by keeping the drug with alcohol in solvent apparatus. But two things we have to keep in mind, that our drug, if heat stable, then temperature we keep at 60 degree, and if our drug, which is a heat sensitive, we keep the temperature at 40 degree Celsius. Okay, so thermostable drug, for that we keep the temperature of the softlet apparatus is at 60 degree Celsius, and for the heat sensitive drug we keep the softlet apparatus temperature at 45 degree Celsius. By the heating, what happens? Due to the heating, the enzyme get deactivated. We want to enzyme deactivated because we want glycoside, not want to break down the glycoside in the glycon and aglycon part. So why we deactivate the enzyme? Because the enzyme cause breakdown of glycoside. So by the heating, we deactivated the enzyme. Now, after the extraction, we take the extract, means we take the filtrate. Okay, now in this extract we add lead acetate. Why we add lead acetate? We add lead acetate because in presence of lead acetate, tannin is precipitated out. This is a taste, identification taste of tannin. Tannin in presence of lead acetate, we get precipitate. So, when in this extract we add lead acetate, the tannin is precipitated out and other non-glycosidal drug or constituent is also precipitated out. Okay, so by the filtration, when they are precipitated out, by the filtration, we remove these precipitates of unwanted constituent. Okay, so we treat with lead acetate to remove tannin and non-glycosidal impurities. Okay, and then filter it and get the filtrate. So we filter through the filtration, we remove the precipitate and get the filtrate. Now we add lead acetate. Because of lead acetate, in the filtrate there is a high concentration of lead, and this lead concentration is removed by passing the gas hydrogen sulfate gas, H2S gas. We pass, because of lead present, lead produce lead sulfate precipitate, which is easily removed it, and that precipitate is discarded. So we pass the gas H2S. The lead in presence of H2S produce lead sulfide, which is precipitated out, and by the filtration we remove the precipitate and take the filtrate. Now this filtrate is concentrated, so we get crude glycoside. The concentrated, the filtrate, at the end we get the residue, which is a residue of glycoside, but it is somewhat unpure. So we purify that glycoside by using alcohol as a solvent, or by the fractional solubility, means using alcohol, fractional crystallization, by using alcohol we crystallize out and get pure glycoside, or by the chromatographic method, by using preparative PLC and column chromatography, we get pure form of glycoside. Preparative TLC and column chromatography, in which what we are doing, we on the TLC we cap the spot, and when it is run, the glycoside which is run and get the spot of that glycoside, we scalpel out and dissolve in an alcohol or water, so we get the glycoside in a pure form. Okay, now after getting the glycoside, we characterize or we separate or we identify which type of glycoside or which glycoside is present in that crude material. So what we do the identification, and for the identification first, we By the chemical test, we identify which type of glycosides present in that crude material and also characterize that individual glycoside or the glycoside we want to separate out or we separate out in the method can be by using IR, UV, NMR, mass, elementary analysis. By this method, we are easily characterize the separated material of the glycosides by this characterization method. And by the chemical test also, we can identify which type of glycoside present in the crude material. Okay, clear? This is the extraction and most important.